The Cowboys just signed longtime free agent Martavis Bryant, who most recently played wide receiver on the Raiders in 2018 after the Steelers drafted and moved on from him, but you could totally be forgiven for not knowing who he is. And for all the youngins out there who are in that camp, this is basically Gabe Davis, but with a little more narcissistic personality disorder.